splits up Murky Water, man. They're moving a large portion of their cash reserves away from the East Coast. Heavily guarded cargo plane, yeah? For sure. It's going to be most vulnerable when it's in flight, so I'm smuggling you onto that plane. Deal with the guards, open the cargo doors, and let that money spill down. Hardly sounds like work at all, huh?
Okay. Captain Winters will retreat when he has taken enough damage, or if several of his men have fallen. Okey-dokey, bokey-bokey. Alright.
Okay, here's the plan. Rocky's going to have you smuggled onto the plane. Wait until you get the signal and burst out. Resistance should be light. Just the crew. The money's packed into large pallets. Get them out of the cargo doors.
Okay, nothing simple in this game.
Friends, beautiful friends, how's the flight? We're getting close to the drop location, so please open the hatch and now rise, my friends.
We gotta get out of here.
Open the cargo doors. Excellent. The increased drag will slow the plane and force the pilot to fly lower, as expected. Now, get to the cargo controls. You see them above you? So close, yet so far. The only way to get up there is by the stairs at the front of the plane. I like that guy. We'll send his wife a hand. Yeah, for sure.
Hardware Castilla! Deal down! Bukoyo come!
Okay, hold on. What am I supposed to?
You need to make your way to the front of the plane, gang.
Oh,
up
okay.
The stairs, and all the way back. Only way to get to the controls.
Gotcha. He was gonna give himself a. He was gonna. Alright.
Back along. Only way to reach the car. cargo controls.
Great. The money is in the sky. Drifting down exactly where I want it to. Like a million-dollar snowflake. Off. And grab the parachutes.
I'll see you guys out there.
Drop zone is directly below. Jump now.
My buddy's coming with me.
The first pallet is the ground around here somewhere. Find it, mark the position, and I'll come and collect it. Leading to the roof. You need a key card to access it though. Got to be one here somewhere.
Whoever kills these guys, I'm fine.
Okay, where's the key card?
Civilians can do a lot of good for you as long as you got them under control.
What's the actual purpose of us getting to the roof? All right.
Come on, Shredder!
Literally, they're everywhere. Okay, we need to find that pallet, guys. Alright.
Over there.
Oh, there we go. What do I do with it? Okay, so I gotta, okay. Get to the roof.
My eyes aren't what they were. Help an old man out, the light of flare, yeah?
No kidding. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay, here I am. Now, if you could just affix the straps to the pellet, and I can evacuate this beautiful mountain of money.
Get it out of here.
That's the first pallet. All right, good. Now on to the second.
Fucking hands off.
I don't know where the second one is.
I'm looking.
Handcuff, chickpea.
Don't get distracted by the beautiful little town. You're looking for a fuck ton of money, friends. Look around for a ladder. I'm sure that with energy properly applied to a search, you will profit, for sure.
Yeah, okay, where am I supposed to get that ladder?
Thank you. Come on, keep looking. There's only so many places it can be.
Here's one.
Hey, but what do I do with that little stack? Where? He didn't see one. There's one up on this roof, but...
One down! One more!
Another one.
Finally found one!
Another one.
Another one! One more!
Jesus fucking Mugabe! Look at this! Fucking pallet broke! You're going to have to bag all the spilled loot. Get it back to the pallet.
Terrific.
The cops are retreating!
How am I supposed to gather scattered money? 0 of 8. Well, I got money all over the bloody place. And it's not allowing me to pick it up. So what am I supposed to do here? Alright, well, I found all those packs, but the thing is, it's not allowing me to pick it up.
You
know what I'm saying? It's not allowing me to pick it up, so I don't know what he wants me to do here.
Here's another!
Find those fucking bundles, will you? Analysis of trajectory indicates they must be fucking close.
Well, how many do I... I mean, I already found...
Drop your piece! On your fucking
knees, don't shoot. Help! Count yourself as being a lucky day right now because I'm saving your earth.
Hey, hold your ground!
Cooper's Cooper. Alright.
Drop it!
Cop! Got him! Sniper kill!
Yeah, keep shooting when they're lying!
Look, my friends, if this is going to work, sometimes you have to do what I say. And I'm saying find those fucking bundles!
Alright, so...
Eliminated.
Alright.
Watch it! I got the sniper!
Sniper death!
I nailed the sniper!
Supposed to find a ladder for that. Gather scattered money. Okay. Am I doing... Obviously, I'm doing something wrong here, but... Do I already have money on me? I don't even know that I do. Was that because... Okay. I had that on me?
Find those fucking bundles, will you? Analysis of trajectory indicates they must be
fucking
close.
That's what it was,
close.
Okay. That's what it was, too. Alright. Oh, well, he's dead.
Hold the fort!
None of you picked that up, huh? Alright. You guys gonna pick up the money bags or what? No, they're not gonna pick it up. Okay. It's up to me to do that. Hardest ever. It's so funny when you hear that. So funny when you hear that.
Watch it!
Okay, was there a ladder outside here? No, how we got up there was...
Hands in the air! Drop your feet!
I was trying to give you an opportunity, pal. Didn't want to do that.
I'm flying in. Don't shoot if you see a big fucking helicopter flying at you. Right?
Alright. Let's do this part. That poor guy is still...
Kill the shield!
Oh, I didn't know there was something there.
I see the flare. Bravo. On approach. When I'm there, would you please attach the pellet to the helicopter? With all haste, I might add.
They're pulling back.
You keep doing that, or we'll pull off this caper just fine. I don't need to
yes,
holler
we will.
At you.
Friends, I'm here and in position. Please, when the opportunity allows, take the straps and attach them to that wonderful stack of money.
Which I did the first time, but you lost it all. Yeah.
And that's the second. Oh, I can smell the wealth. But greed is good, yeah? For sure.
No,
find the third pallet.
No, now let's see if we can't grab that.
It's a shield. Shield.
Yeah.
It's a sniper.
Come on. Stop playing with your little dick, cop friends. Find the third pallet. Bows.
Kiss my ass!
Are you so dumb that the third pellet, a fucking inanimate object, can hide from you? Find that cunt.
Watch your mouth, pal. Watch your bloody mouth. I'd like to get an extension ladder. Gave you an opportunity. I did give you an opportunity to save yourself there, pal. I only popped you once.
Over there!
Okay, well, you know where it is, but I don't fucking know. Light the flare, yeah?
What are you, Australian? Go. Can you stay there? Stay safe. Actually, I didn't want to kill everything that came our way, but you guys are shooting at us, so.
The assault operation's gonna take time to set up.
You'll see a bit of thermal paste down there, just in case those sewers have any obstructions, you know?
I need to, I don't have that. Oh, Sorry.
Grab that paste and burn through the gate.
I'm working on it. Stop being such a jerk.
Keep him away.
Better pick that up. Just in case there's extras, I think it needs to get burned through. Yeah, sir, might do something. I can't see diddly squat. Sorry, dude.
Watch out for the shield!
See it down!
There's the boat. Hop in, my good friends. Let's take her for a gentle cruise.
Hurry up!
I'm thinking it's more thermal paste. Or not thermal paste. Just in case we need it. I can't move. Let's go.
Successful collaboration. You have my thanks, my admiration, and most importantly, your share of the money.
Yep. Wow. Well, there you have it, folks. Yeah, I don't like that knife, thank you. You can keep that knife. Okay, folks. Take care. Thanks for watching.